From what we can tell, Black Tusk changed the vault security codes, so you'll need to recover them in order to get in.
Got someone!
I don't...
One of the ranking Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault.
Signature detected.
That's what you need. Grab that key card.
Data vault access codes secured.
Head down and get into that vault. Get in there and stop Black Tusk.
Contact.
Mission deployed.
Authentication successful. Access granted. Data stream detected.
They're already downloading the data. They'll wipe it if they grab it first. We can find a way to interrupt the Black Tusk download. It must be accessing one of those systems directly.
Download halted. Download initiated.
Wait a minute! What's happening? Firing!
Come on.
Let's do this.
50% complete.
Transfer the data. Might be interference from the structure. Make your way back topside.
Supply room access unlocked.
Still can't get a clean signal. Something's throwing up interference.
Looks like Black Tusk might have set up some kind of jamming device on the catwalk.
System malfunctioning.
Enemy contact!
System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored.
I'm pinned down here!
Device deactivated. Data transfer stream opened. Handshake authenticated. Transfer initiated. 25% complete.
Hey,
75% complete.
Go through the data to figure out what Black Tusk was after. But the important thing is that we got it and they didn't. Well done.